In this video, I'll show you how to add video to Google Slides. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Adding videos to your Google Slides can enrich your content and pass a message that you cannot easily explain. So in this video, let me show you how you do it step by step. So I already have some Google Slides open, and this is potentially just one slide with a title and then a smaller title or headline. And let's say we want to add a video. So we'll go to the second slide here. And what we're looking at is inserting a video. So we can just remove the placeholder contents here. Just remove that. And to add a video, all you need to do is just click on insert. With the slide that you have or you want to add the video to selected, click on insert and then click on video. Once you click on video, you have three options to insert the video into your Google Slides. You can either add via search, that is, you search for video on YouTube, or you can use a URL if you have a URL to a video on YouTube, or finally, you can use Google Drive. Now, the first two revolve around YouTube. There is no way you can upload a video directly from your computer onto Google Slides, but if you have your video on Google Drive, then you can do that. So let's begin with the first method, searching for the video. Let's say you know the name's video. For example, I'll do something like PayPal to M-Pesa and then do a search. And once I do a search, you can see a couple of videos here, and I will just look for my video. Just so that I can avoid any form of copyright infringements and all that. So just take note of that. And then once I click on it, I can just select. And once I select, it's going to load onto my slide here. And depending on your settings, it's going to load up on this side. Now you have a couple of format options on your right, where we have the initial one as video playback. And here you can select to play on click, to play automatically, or play manual. That is, you have to click the play button from the slide for the video to play. You also have the option to set the start time and the end time. If you wanted the video to start maybe at a particular timestamp, you can set that and end at a particular timestamp. You also have the option to mute the audio. If you select this option, the audio from the video will not play, but it gives you an opportunity to pass on the message you want to pass on as the video is playing without the interruption of the audio. So that's a good thing. And we can just minimize the video playback. And then we can check the size and rotation. Here you can set the size that you want for your video. You can also use the handles to pull it to whatever size that you want. Just make sure it stays in proportion. You can just have it that way, looks good. You can also use all this, and then you can lock the aspect ratio that you have. If you find it's a good aspect ratio, you can lock that, but let's just leave it as it is. And then we have the option to add a position. Immediately you add your video, where do you want it to be? Let's say center. That's if you want it to be at the center. Top left, that's where we had it initially. You can adjust this, but the most important ones are just these two. And then there's a drop shadow if you want to add this. But as I mentioned, the first two, the video playback, where you have to set the option of play automatically, play via manual click, or even just on click of the slide to the next slide. So, and once you actually do that, you see some circles here which show animation. So that's method number one. Let us add another slide here so that we go embed the video from a URL from YouTube. And then let's remove these placeholders, delete, and then come back to insert, video. And then we go to option number two, by URL. Next, we'll go to YouTube and then search for a video that you want. If we go back to our slide again, you'll notice that if your URL is correct, you'll see a video preview here. Large videos may take a few minutes to appear. And also, remember, using other videos on the web without their permission may be bad manners, or worse, copyright infringement. So always take a note of that. So I'm going to use my video here, and you can copy this URL up here, but I always prefer to click on the share button and copy this link, because this link doesn't have maybe extra characters that may be available if you access the URL or this particular video from a different location. So let's just copy, and then we come to our slide again, and then just right click inside here and paste, and the video is going to auto load. It's a short video, burn captions using Camtasia, and then if I'm satisfied, just click on select. Now once I click on select, the video is going to populate inside here. You can just do the same drill, or actually just let it let this one remain to play on click, but you can just move it to maybe somewhere there. Let's say that's the vertical horizontal. That's good. And then we can add the final video using the third method, that is from Google Drive. And I'll just add a new slide, and then just remove the placeholders, control delete, and then just click on insert video, and then we go to Google Drive. Now once you go to Google Drive, there are a bunch of options that you'll see, and I've blurred some of the content here because it's not for everybody's eyes. You can go to My Drive, Share Drives, Shared With Me, Recent. If you're working on a project for a client, maybe they want you to use the files they've shared, then you can use all that. You can search for the video that you want, or since I see the video that I want to use, I can just click on it, and once I click on it, click on select. Once I click on select, it's going to populate. Now, as for this, it populates in almost the dimensions that it is in. It is in 1280 by 720. And you can also see the option to open in Drive right from this particular interface. Now, if I click on the video, we have the same playbacks as we had. You can play on click, play automatically, or play manually. You can also select the start time and the end time, which is pretty good, makes life easy, and you can also mute. Now, one thing that I'd like you to note is that if I play this video,
with the recent,
let me just pause it for a little bit, you'll notice that it has captions. This happens if you add your video on Google Drive and add subtitles or closed captions to it. I've done a video on how to add subtitles or closed captions to a video in Google Drive, and this can enrich your content, especially if you turn on the mute audio and then you play the video with the subtitles and CC turned on. And you can always select these particular CCs, and you can see there are a couple of options available. And this is for a video inside Google Drive. Every other information here, the size rotation, is the same as we've covered in the previous versions. So that is basically how you add a video to Google Slides. We can just try it out and just click on present and see. If you're going to get a result, let's move to the next slide. It's going to start playing automatically because that's what we've set it. We go to the next one. And for this one, it's on click. Just click that particular video.
If you create social media videos,
you can just mute. And then we can just click to go to the next video. And here it is, the file inside Google Drive. And we can just play it. And you can select the captions if you want to, etc, etc. So let's just escape to go back to a slide view. And that is how you basically embed video from YouTube and also add video from Google Drive to your Google Slides. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value to you. If you're looking to enrich your presentation using video or make your classroom engagement with your students more interactive. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching this video.